Oh my god, shiny Pidgey. Wow. Dude, I was just about to stop. Scared me. Wow. Me. Get this set up. Good thing I noticed it this time. Jeez. All right. Here we go. I found this shiny Pidgey after 3,742 encounters. So, pretty quick hunt for my luck so far. I'll just move my mic over. Nice. So I see the time down there. It's July 2nd. I'm playing on my 3DS. No cheating device here. It's my charger. Nice. So, doesn't look shiny on the webcam. Let's just throw some balls at it. Throw my regular Pokeball. I'm using Wobbuffet because Vulpix is in this area, and it, I think, has Roar. Nice! First ball. So I think this is the day. I was hunting for Nidoran, male. Pidgey is 20%. So, there you go. Shiny Pidgey. I don't have a nickname. Let's just save real quick. So yeah, I'm gonna phase for Nidoran male for my badge quest. So I think I have right here. Check nature guess. I always guess relax. It's serious. There's a shiny Pidgey. Yeah, that's cool. First shiny of the competition. Pretty stoked about that. Let's send it out in battle real quick. So, yeah. It's a regular Pidgey. And there's a shiny Pidgey. Nice. I'm not too upset, don't have a shiny Pidgey. Pretty stoked that I actually got one. Do one more encounter. Regular Nidoran male, my target. Shiny Pidgey. I'm gonna check the rules really quick. To see if I missed anything. Let's see. Just so I don't mess anything up. Find the rules. Should be a rule page. Alright. Attack no cheating device. I'm only hunting on two systems. This is the only other system I'm hunting on. I checked the summary. It was live. I'm using 3DS, so there's no GBA slot here. So, yeah. Think that's it. And I'll just show the time one more time just to be sure. So there's the time here. I'll even refresh it. So, yeah, there it is. So, yeah. Think that's it. Here, one more encounter. And we'll end it. Nidoran female. shiny Pidgey. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you the next time we get a shiny.